Cabbage or sprout? I talk about this regularly in workshops, but stress is magic at getting us to overreact, at the sprout-sized problems or challenges. And a question that's worth asking yourself every time is this thing that's stressing me out, is it actually cabbage-sized or is it sprout? If it's sprout, don't sweat the sprouts.
Make the Daily Sprout part of your daily routine. Sign up at dailysprout.net and claim your free ebook, Emergency Stress CPR, My 6 Steps to Putting Stress in Its Place.